sports here are all after school.
Uh-huh.
And so students go to school during the day, and then after school they practice.
Mm. Right. Yeah. Hi, girls. Nice to meet you both. So, when do you go, when do you practice?
Usually practice Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Uh-huh.
I practice from 6:30 to 8.
6:30 to 8. Mm, that's a long time. Ooh, that's a long time. So, when do you do homework then? Sorry, we can't hear you now.
We do our homework before practice.
Oh, right, right. Uh-huh. So, do you belong to a team?
Yeah.
Oh, right. And do you play games? So, how does it feel when you play?
It's fun.
What's your favorite?
Good. All right. Thank you for sharing your feelings with us. Thanks a lot. Bye. Okay. We want a question about the extreme sports. Go.
He wants to say about. He wants to say about.
He's swimming, of course. And who's going to ask the question about the extreme sports?
Hi. I'm Billy. I used to swim in a pool. I win a lot of medals, and I'm very good at swimming. Do you like to swim?
Yes, sir.
Wow, you've got plenty of alternatives there. sports would you like to do? No, any extreme sport. Yes, he can take a sip. So what extreme, yes?
Paragliding.
Ooh, did you hear us? Paragliding is an option here.
Yes.
Okay, someone else? Yes, Georgia?
Scuba diving.
Uh-huh.
I don't like extreme sports.
Mm-hmm. We've got a safe guy here. And how about you, Bill? You don't like extreme sports either. Okay, well, it would be interesting to watch a short video. Or do you guys have to go out?
No, we don't.
Oh, great. Okay, it would be great to watch a short video about... a question before. Do you think that extreme sports are a new invention? A modern invention?
Extreme sports, a modern invention. Because we just got extreme sports here today. Extreme sports in
What was that again? Google connection problem.
Yes, they think that there are some extreme sports throughout history.
Oh, great. And that's exactly what the video shows. Do you have it there? Can you watch it while we watch it?
Yes.
Great. Okay. So we're ready to go as well. Do you have the video here? Oh, you send it to me, actually. You're going to watch it on your screen, okay?
Yes.
Oh, all right.
He's
not here.
Now it's time to find out if everything's been properly done.
Do you remember the video you saw? We've already seen the video with the people who died.
We saw it.
Okay. Yes, but we still need to watch it. Yes, we're connected. Mm-hmm. Now they're watching the video, not you.
But height is a paradigm in scary sport. In this
As you launch yourself into the air, you hope the clever cut your vines and cut them just right, so your head will barely touch the ground.
Now, sports.
We will.
Okay, bye.
There you go.
Great. Calimera. Calimera and yeah. All right. It was great.